0. ILS approach 14, runway in use 14. Transition level 70. Burn clearance delivery not active. Wind 210 degrees, 3 knots. Kettle K. Temperature 3. Dew point minus 5. QNH 1013. No sync. Burn information Foxtrot. This is burn information Foxtrot at 1350. ILS approach 14, runway in use. 1.
Burn Tower Hotel Bravo Charlie Yankee Juliet 30, Terminal North, request startup and clearance with Foxtrot, and the intended program will be 1 RMP approach full stop.
Alpha Bravo Charlie Yankee Juliet, Burn Tower, hello, startup approved for local flight, runway 14, Ramok 3, Sierra departure, transition Tango 125, climb to 6,000 feet, QNH 1013 and squawk 1000.
Startup approved for runway 14, Ramok 3 Sierra departure, Tango 125 transition, climb 6,000 feet, QNH 1013 and squawk 1000, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Correct. Hotel Bravo Juliet, wind 220 degrees, 3 knots, runway 14, cleared for touch and go.
3 alpha climbing.
Cross transmissions, Hotel Bravo Juliet. Report in sight.
Continue to access tower and we report in sight, Vega 3. Vega 3, traffic in sight.
Vega 3 behind this Cessna, crossing access approved, land at your discretion, Rega base behind, wind 230 degrees, 2 knots.
Landing on discretion and crossing behind, touch and go on runway, Vega 3.
Terrain system test, okay.
Alpha Bravo Zulu, Sierra Oscar, Burn Tower, hello, enter I route Hotel Whiskey, QNH 1013.
Burn Tower, Auto Bravo Charlie India Tango, Wattenwil, 4000 feet. With information Foxtrot. Inbound for landing via route Sierra.
Auto Bravo Charlie India Tango, Burn Tower, enter via route Sierra, join right downwind runway 14, QNH 1013.
QNH 1013, entering via route Sierra, will turn right and downwind runway 14.
Good afternoon, Burn Tower, Hotel Bravo, Hotel Foxtrot, Foxtrot, request taxi for a VFR local, for a VFR flight to Grenchen.
Terrain system test, okay.
Hotel Bravo, Hotel Foxtrot, Foxtrot, Burn Tower, hello, taxi to holding point Alpha, runway 14, report outbound route.
Outbound route will be Whiskey and we taxi to holding point Alpha, runway 14.
Roger.
Hotel Bravo, Juliet, left hand down in runway 14, request not a long approach via city.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, long approach via city, approved, report short final.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, call you on short final via the city.
Hello, good afternoon, Alpha. I'm a 39er, Cesar 47, approaching long now, 7,000 feet, request traffic via Echo 1, Whiskey 1, Whiskey, descending to 3,500 feet.
This Air Force Niner, 39er, Burn Tower, hello, squawk ident.
Squawk ident, Alpha, I'm a 39er.
This Air Force 939 identified at 5,800 feet, clear to cross via Echo 1, Whiskey 1, Whiskey, is that correct?
That's safe, Fananas
39. Roger, altitude 3,500 feet, QNH 1013.
QNH 1013, 3,500 feet, that's Fananas 39.
This Air Force 939 traffic is a Cessna on a white or a long left-hand downwind for runway 14, now 2 miles or 1 mile east of Berne City, soon turning base at 3,000 feet.
Looking out, Alpha 939.
Alpha Bravo Juliet, PC-7 is entering CTR in the east, descending to 3,500 feet, crossing to the west. I will give you an update later.
Alpha Bravo Juliet, turning base now.
Roger.
Hotel Sierra Oscar, Hotel Whiskey inbound for Swiss helicopter.
Heli Sierra Oscar, land at your discretion, Swiss helicopter, swing 240 degrees, 3 knots, direction 14.
Direction 14, landing my discretion, Swiss helicopter, Hotel Sierra Oscar.
This Air Force 939, the advised traffic is now at your 12 o'clock, 3 miles, turning final 14 at 3,000 feet in descent.
Alpha
Bravo Juliet, the advised traffic is now 3 miles east of the city on your left-hand side, maintaining 3,500 feet.
Alpha Bravo Juliet.
Heli Sierra Oscar for information, traffic on final 14 will do a touch and go, remain clear of the axis.
Traffic in sight will remain clear of the axis, Sierra Oscar.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, additional traffic helicopter, Hotel Whiskey, will be landing at Swiss helicopters west of the axis. Wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14, cleared for touch and go.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, looking out for the helicopter and the clear touch and go, runway 14.
traffic pass, request 3,000 feet.
939 3,000 feet approved.
939.
Hotel Yankee Juliet is ready to taxi.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, taxi to holding point Alpha, runway 14.
Taxi holding point Alpha, runway 14, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel India Tango, Bell 2800 feet, joining right hand down on 14.
Hotel India Tango, number 2, behind the Cessna 1721, short final.
Number 2, looking out for number 1, Hotel India Tango.
Hotel India Tango, wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14, clear to land.
Runway 14, clear to land, Hotel India Tango.
Swiss Air Force 939, frequency change approved. Adieu. Hotel Foxtrot, Foxtrot is ready for departure, outbound Whiskey. Hotel Foxtrot, Foxtrot, line up runway 14.
Lining up on runway 14, Hotel Foxtrot, Foxtrot.
Hotel India Tango, vacate via Delta.
We'll vacate via Delta, Hotel India Tango.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, left hand down in the only 14 for normal circuit.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, number 1.
Hotel Bravo Juliet.
Hotel Foxtrot, Foxtrot, leave via route Whiskey, wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14, clear for takeoff.
Clear for takeoff, Hotel Foxtrot, via Whiskey.
Hotel India Tango, request taxi to runway 1441 circuit.
Hotel India Tango, taxi holding point Alpha, runway 14.
Taxi holding point Alpha 14, Hotel India Tango.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, intersection Alpha is ready for a backtrack and departure.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, roger, hold position. Traffic is end left hand downwind. Expect departure in 2 minutes, 3 minutes.
Well, call Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14, cleared for touch and go.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, cleared touch and go, runway 14.
Tower, Hotel Bravo Sierra Hotel Lima, Blue Sector Parking with information Foxtrot, local VFR flight, outbound route Sierra, request taxi.
Hotel Bravo Sierra Delta Lima, calling confirm.
Hotel Bravo Sierra Hotel Lima.
Hotel Bravo Sierra Hotel Lima, Bern, hello, QNH 1013, taxi holding point Alpha, runway 14.
QNH 1013, taxi to holding point Alpha, runway 14. Hotel Bravo Sierra Hotel Lima.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, backtrack runway 14.
Backtrack runway 14, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Burn Tower, Hotel Bravo Charlie Echo, at 2,000 feet, request for circuit via Sulman, runway 14.
Hotel Bravo Charlie, India Echo, Burn Tower, hello, QNH 1013, enter control zone via, make it route Sierra please, and then right hand downwind 14.
Yeah, Hotel Gecko via Sierra, runway, downwind 1.
Hotel Gecko, correct.
Hotel India Tango, holding point Alpha, runway 14, ready for departure.
Hotel India Tango, hold position.
Hotel India Tango.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, wind 230 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14, cleared for takeoff.
Cleared for takeoff, runway 14, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel India Tango, line up runway 14.
Lining up Hotel India Tango.
Traffic, traffic, 1 o'clock, same altitude, less than a mile.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, left hand downwind on the 14 for full stop.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, number 1.
Hotel Bravo Juliet,
Hotel India Tango, wind 230 degrees, 3 knots, runway 14, cleared for takeoff.
Clear takeoff, Hotel India Tango.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, wind 230 degrees 4 knots, runway 14, clear to land.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, clear to land, runway 14.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, contact departure 127.325, good to flug.
127.325, Hotel Yankee Juliet, merci, bis spät. Burn departure, Hotel Bravo Charlie Yankee Juliet, grüße, passing 4100 feet, climbing 6000 feet.
Charlie Yankee Juliet, burn departure identified. Report to program when ready.
Just one RMP approach and full stop, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Yankee Juliet, Roger, do you request vectors or own navigation?
Vectors will be fine, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Yankee Juliet, Roger, expect vectors when reaching 6,000 feet.
Expecting vectors when reaching 6,000 feet, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
November 7, Romeo Victor, good afternoon.
November 7, Romeo Victor, burn arrival, pass your message.
November 7, Romeo Victor is Cessna 182 VFR from Bierfeld to Lausanne. Currently at Billy South, 4,700 feet. Request permission to cross the zone.
Romeo Victor, are you able to climb to minimum 5,000 feet?
Affirm. November 7, Romeo Victor.
November Romeo Victor, Roger, crossing minimum altitude 5,000 feet is approved, QNH 1013.
Crossing approved at 5,000 feet, QNH 1013, November 7, Romeo Victor, thank you.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, turn left heading 300.
Left heading 300, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, turn left heading 240, left hand base, descend to 4,000 feet.
Left heading 240, left hand base, RMP approach 14 and descend 4,000 feet, Hotel Yankee Juliet. Hotel Yankee Juliet, turn left heading 180, cleared for the RMP approach, runway 14, report established. Left heading 180, cleared RMP approach 14, next one established, Hotel Yankee Juliet. Hotel Yankee Juliet is established in backtrack RRP 14.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, there was a coordination. Confirm established.
Hey, firm. Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, radar service terminated. Contact tower 121.025.
121.025, Hotel Yankee Juliet, LMSC. Burn Tower, Hotel Bravo Charlie, Yankee Juliet, clear again, established RMP approach 14 for full stop.
Hotel Bravo Charlie, Yankee Juliet, hello, continue approach, currently number 2 behind traffic, 2 miles final.
Continue approach, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Kilo Romeo, final runway 14.
Hotel Kilo Romeo, wind 220 degrees 4 knots, runway 14, clear to land.
Runway 14, clear to land, Hotel Kilo Romeo. Hotel Bravo Zulu Lima Juliet, signature boundary 4,000 feet.
Heli Lima Juliet, frequency change is approved, got you.
Frequency change approved, Heli Lima Juliet.
Hotel Bravo Juliet behind the traffic, short final lineup, runway 14 behind.
Hotel Bravo Juliet behind traffic and short final, which is inside the lineup 14 behind and wait.
Number 900, ready for taxi.
Uber 900, taxi holding point Bravo, runway 14.
Taxi Bravo, runway 14, Uber 900.
Hotel Kilo Romeo, vacate next left to blue parking.
Next left to blue parking, Hotel Kilo Romeo.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14 cleared for takeoff, and then via Delta Alpha.
Hotel Bravo Juliet cleared for the exercise, clear takeoff on the 14 via Delta.
Bravo Juliet, start the roll now, please.
What about you? Hotel Whiskey Echo, downwind 14 for the option.
Hotel Whiskey Echo, you're in sequence behind the Cessna 210, 2 miles final. Report inside.
We are in sequence. We report not inside yet.
Hotel Whiskey Echo, we extend the downwind, looking out for your final traffic, Hotel Whiskey Echo.
Thank you.
Sorry, Hotel Bravo Juliet, need a fox up.
That's fine.
Minimums.
Hotel Bravo Kilomike so far. Make one your request here. Continue to report. Report at 4,500 feet.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 14, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Hotel Whiskey Echo, do you have traffic inside on final, short final?
Yes, we saw the preceding. We're now in the base turn, and we make number 2, Hotel Whiskey Echo.
Thank you. Hotel Bravo Kilo, Mike Papa, Bern, QNH1013, enter control zone via route Whiskey to join right base 14.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, taxi back to Alpha for circuits.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, roger, taxi is approved. Caution to the tail and prop wash of the King Air at Bravo.
Hotel Bravo Juliet, taxi back to Alpha and looking out.
Hotel Yankee Juliet, okay, next left.
Next via Delta to Ermatec, Hotel Yankee Juliet.
Taxi approved. Hotel Whiskey Echo, wind 220 degrees, 4 knots, runway 14 cleared for touch and go.
Runway 14, please touch and go, Hotel Whiskey Echo.
Newbird 900, Cessna 172 on short final, behind that traffic, backtrack runway 14 behind.
Behind the traffic on final, backtrack the runway 9 behind, Newbird 900.